being a ready-mix driver, 30% of it is actually driving, 70% of it is actually pouring concrete safely and correctly, because you have a lot of stuff in your surroundings from in front of you, behind you, and most of the time you're always pouring concrete in reverse. So you have to always be aware of your surroundings, you know, how fast you got the concrete coming out, then putting it where they want it.